चैनल सब्सक्राइब करें, नोटिफिकेशन बेल क्लिक करें, लाइक कमेंट शेयर करें।
Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Hopscotch Kids and I am Pankhuri. First of all, thank you all for immense support and love. Today, I am going to review a toy inspired from a great invention that showed us the unseen world of tiny things. I hope you have seen my Smartivity Pump It Move It Hydraulic Crane video. If not, click on the I bar above to view it. I have again got a kit from my parents, that is Smartivity Microscope. Thanks mom and dad. I love science, so I love having this kit. Now let's unbox it. But before I start my video, I want to give shout out to few of my subscribers. That are Lahora Brar, Anupama Divan, Mansi Sharma, Tenzin, Sanvi, Nandini Kuhar, Harvinder Bhullar, Advit Vikas, MS Talks Open Mic 2, Devan Sharma, Givariya Sanjay.
So we get high quality plywood and some plastic pieces, rubber bands, plugs, light, 2 microscope lenses, foam cutouts, and of course the instruction manual. I also get a discount coupon. So the first step is to take out the pieces from the board. Take the pieces out gently. While I am assembling the microscope, let me tell you a brief history of microscope and more about Smartivity Microscope Kit. First, let's talk about history of microscope. Two Dutch lens and spectacle makers, Hans Lipperhe and Zach Harias Janssen, are known to make the first compound microscope in 1950 using lens to magnify objects. Their design was perfected in 1609 by the famous Galileo Galilei, who also made the telescope. After that, the microscopes were developed into many types. Now let me tell you more about Smartivity Microscope Kit. By making this toy, a child will learn about STEM, system of lenses, concept of magnification, refraction, rack and pinion mechanism, and a lot more. This is a great toy for students and adults both. Wow, isn't my microscope looking awesome? You can color any Smartivity project with paint. I took 1.5 hours time to assemble this microscope and I really am satisfied with the outcome. Make sure not to put your pencil or finger inside from the eye hole. This may damage the lenses. You can open the side panel in case you need to clean the lenses. Let's see how it works. You can twist the knobs on both sides to move this stage up and down, like I'm doing here. It also has a light function. Switch on the light as it helps to see the things clear and bright. Now let's test it. Here I am using a piece of net cloth provided in this kit. Switch on the light source and adjust the stage with the help of the knobs to see the pattern clearly. It will take a while, but you will be able to see the tiny structure of the threads clearly. Wow, isn't it amazing? Now let's test my skeleton leaf. I made this skeleton leaf at home. To see how I made it, click on the I bar above. So I kept my leaf on a pink cloth provided with this kit. Now let's see the structure of the skeleton leaf. OMG! I can't believe how beautiful it looks. Be sure to lower the stage and close the light switch after use.
So I hope you will like my video and this wonderful thing. It is a perfect gift for a curious kid like me. Thank you mom and dad for this kit again. So guys, stay tuned. Subscribe, comment, like and share. तो ये था आज का टॉय ज्ञान, ना हटाना इन वीडियो से अपना ध्यान, मिलेंगे अगले वीडियो में, थैंक यू, बाय।